Well, here's some of the leftover paperwork I still have to get rid of. The paper shredder worked really good until it broke, but I don't really feel like going out and buying another paper shredder. So I think it's time to consider some other options. So I think you know the kind of paper I'm talking about. Stuff like old bank statements, old paper bills, or basically any paper at all with your personal information on it. Now, if you only had a couple of pieces of paper, you could take a regular pair of scissors and cut it up. This would take a huge amount of time. You'd have to handle every piece of paper separately. But if you only had a few, it might be a reasonable solution.